I think at 4 wins you make your money back in gems. So I'm already neutral at that point. Ugh. Ugh. It's like it's fine. It's fine. Okay. Drawing the 2-drop on turn 2 seems good. Seems good. I probably should have played the Elspeth's Nightmare. Being honest. Well, I can kill it this turn. But my Piper would die. I don't like it. I don't like that. I'm gonna kill my. Or I'm gonna play my Forerunner. And just say go. This thing doesn't have Death Touch, right? No. Can at least kill the hound. Very suboptimal. But you gotta do it sometimes. You gotta do it. Opponent's only on 3 lands. Never mind. Man, I would love to have mana to keep up this sacrifice. I think it's actually correct to keep that up. My opponent doesn't have anything crazy going on in the graveyard right now. Although if he gets an Omen of the Dead, like, I'm so messed up. Alright, I'm just gonna get rid of that Knoros. Goodbye. Got it. Will my opponent attack? There we go. Finally keep up a Soul Reaper activation. Yes! Need to draw cards. Need to draw cards. That thing needs to go. I'm sure my opponent's got like Myers Grasps and Mox's Favor up the wazoo. Yeah. Does that mean you're gonna start playing WoW Classic again? Now I can just start cracking in. Why are you such a hater? yeah, let's just start getting in there. Let's start killing some fools. What will my opponent do? It's a good start. keeping up two white. Indomitable Will. Oh, yes. Oh, wait, I can't even cast that. forget I said anything. We're gonna draw a forest next turn. It'll be fine. We will draw that forest. Just watch me. Just watch me do it. Opponent. Oh my goodness, they are going all out. All right. All right, so I can only sacrifice one more creature. So I might as well make it the goat. Trade the Piper with something, possibly. Soul Reaper Mogus can block their Soul Reaper Mogus. Am I really in danger of dying here? 8, 12, 11, 13. Or what? Wait, sorry. Bad at math. 12, 13, 15. So I just block this thing. I'm probably not gonna die. Just like block here. Block here. Block here. I think I wanna kill this thing. And then I would take. Is that Brandon? Hey, thanks for following. How you doing?
Hi, Brandon. I have to go to work. Bye-bye.
Ooh, Enemy of Enlightenment. So, now I just win? like I just win. How many cards are in my graveyard? Enough. Unless this is something crazy. Oh yeah. Yeah, I just win. So I just do this on the goat token. And do this on Soul Reaper. Start like draft one.
The world yields to art, not oppression.
Looks good enough. Thank you. Thanks for dropping in. Oh god, don't need that. Okay. Have I even fought a blue player yet? I don't think so. Understood. Opponent's probably got that. I can't remember the name of it, but it's a 4-drop counter spell. I think I need to just play my creature anyway. Oh, I guess not. I would have liked all those cards, thank you very much. That's fine. I don't think that was a particularly good play, but it is a play you're allowed to make. Guess I just replay it. Hmm. None of these are flyers. Nexus Wardens might be best here. I think this is very risky, but I'm gonna go for it. Do I play the Nexus Wardens, or... No, I think I need to keep up Final Death. Maybe I just play it now. Tapped out. Alright. Hopefully that means we've stabilized. Understood. One top, one bottom. All right. I think now I need to start holding back. In here, 8. Okay. This thing has reach, though, actually. I didn't think about that. Okay. I'll start cracking in, I guess. 2 lands, please. Thank you. I can just get rid of this singer. Then I'm golden. Have to block this. So they need an answer next turn to my enemy of enlightenment, or they're dead. Last one. If I win or lose, no matter what, this is the last one for this deck. Huh. This actually might be okay. Perfect blocker. Would like one more land. At least one more. Whoa! Well, now this card sucks. I don't want them discarding. Sacrifice another creature or an enchantment, it gets +1/+1 on menace. Okay. I was just taking four here. take 8. Go. They can play Kroxa, but then my enemy of enlightenment will kill him. Yeah, I mean, I just block everything. Nothing has trample, right? Can gain menace, but it does not currently have menace. So I will just do that. And no, I might as well just block with my little dudes. Not gonna cut it, unfortunately, opponent. Still not gonna cut it. We won all 7, baby. So you actually need to win like 6 games to make your gems back. I must have changed that.